Hello people, welcome to another episode of Crate Diggers. My name is Krispie, based in Luxembourg. I'm a DJ and a record collector, and I'm glad to present you 5 records from my collection that I find special. Let's go! Let's start with the track When We Were Young from Alphonse Mouzon, released on the album Distant Lover / Step Into the Funk in 1982. Step Into the Funk was actually the name given to the album Distant Lover in Germany, and this is the German pressing. The track that stands out in this album for me is When We Were Young, a very classy, silky instrumental tune, beautifully produced. Perfect blend of jazz and funky groove, very organic, with a fine use of analog synthesizers by Mouzon himself. This record from Syreeta is for me an absolute banger inside out. It was released in 1981 on Motown and contains 2 tracks from the album Set My Love in Motion. You have on the A side the gorgeous Can't Shake Your Love, a pumping tune that beautifully blends disco patterns with 80s boogie elements. But I decided to select the track on the flip side, Move It, Do It, less known but as gorgeous. Let's do it. I love the atmosphere on that tune with that fat, dirty synthetic bass, the lower tempo and the sexy vocals. What you see here is the French pressing, which has a specific cover. The added value of this release compared to the full album is that it has a heavier sound and it contains the instrumental version of the 2 tracks. Let's go to Italy with this single Din Don from Evo. We are in 1983 when the 7-inch is released on the label Cultura e Musica. This track was produced by Cavalieri & Co, the guys behind the excellent Italo disco bands Ago and Rainbow Team. On the A side is the vocal version, but my preference go to the instrumental on the flip side. The melody of Din Don is, in my opinion, really unique, something apart in the arrangements and in the use of themes. This is, in my opinion, a little masterpiece, and I can only recommend it to you. And if you guys can find the OG, it's been recently repressed. The next tune of my selection is Just Let Me Wait by Jennifer Lopez, released in 1983 on the album Feel My Soul on Geffen Records. Jennifer is an awesome vocalist with a powerful voice, and she's surrounded in this record by top musicians who know how to use the synths, the horns. The beginning of the song is a killer in itself, with a crazy synth, bass, drums, patterns, amazing. The production is by Mr. Maurice White, leader of Earth, Wind & Fire, and it's top level. And fun fact, the credits mention Vanda and Janet from the band Emotions as back vocals. Gordon Henderson and You Convention with the most popular track that clearly stands out in this album, The Highest Bidder. Henderson, who also founded the Dominican band Exile One, released a tune filled with soulful vocal, funky Rhodes keyboard, crazy bass and brass riffs. The whole tune has a stellar groove. This album was only released in France and it is not that easy to find today, but it has been officially repressed in 7-inch, and to me this track is an absolute beauty. Well, that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed my selection. I'd be interested to know what your favorite tune is, so feel free to let me know in the comments. Bye-bye.